Hello everyone, today we'll learn count a function. You just have to want to count how many number of people are mentioned in this particular column. It's very simple. Use a count a function, counta, and then you range. This is the range. Now it will calculate the non-empty cells. Number of persons are 10. That's it. You have calculated the number of persons present in the column. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel.